Working just fine here. Really?
Yeah, I would tell it to go online and it just couldn't.
But you said it, but it gave you an error.
Yeah, error 500.
Do you see an error 500? Then this is not the problem you're having with the game capture.
Okay.
Really, it's uploading frames. Oh,
yeah. The boss
the
boss.
Well, who needs to kill the boss? And all I did was unpause your game, and you killed the boss. Right, you're streaming again. Do you want to just go with this, or do we want to make the other one work?
Let's just go with this.
I'm starting over. Okay. Hi, guys. I'm gonna tell people that we're streaming again. Alrighty. Hi, everybody. I'm going to redo that boss in a moment because I don't think I was able to actually do anything or steal anything. Okay, so I kind of want to actually kill that boss instead of just watching it die. So I'm just going to redo that very quickly. I want to make sure I steal from it and stuff. But it's good to know that's a really, really easy boss. We're going to have to take that part out and call it the blooper reel. And hello, Sigma. And hello, Yurul, who I hope is still here. Okay, back to the boss. So if things start to stutter or get cranky, let me know in chat, everybody, because I'm no longer using my regular game capture software. I ended up having to run it through XSplit to get it to work this evening. So It's a little more hoopy jumpy, and there's a little bit more of a delay. It's closer to a minute than 30, 45 seconds, so. Hopefully this will work out. Because I really wanted to play tonight, and I'm in front of, like, two bosses and didn't want to do it off stream. Okay, so this thing is suitably creepy, now that I can actually look at it. It's got many heads. Many masks, I should say. Yeah, this boss is, like, ridiculously wimpy. That magnetic field must be what makes it hard. That mana should not get slowed either. And smack dead. Okay, so yeah, that boss is just ridiculously easy. Okay, enough posing. Time to get on with the story. Okay. Needs to point exactly the direction that it's pointing? That doesn't make any sense. Oh, it's pointed the completely wrong way. Yay! Finally! I was stuck on this for like an hour earlier. Okay, two little parts down there. Wonder what's going on with the Colossus. just in case it's a boss. Yes, okay. It was really easy.
What a shock! I had no idea.
Yeah, I guess the only trick to that boss is the fact that it has that metallic field, and I switched off my, like, two pieces of metallic armor that I had on. And honestly, the only reason I was wearing those two pieces of metallic armor is because they both gave auto protect. They weren't actually my better pieces. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Yeah, down to the teleporter. Smack. I like it when the loot bag bounces really high first. Touchy touchy! The horsey's back. Come back here. There we go. Die, pony, die. There we go. Dead pony. Hey, the sword's finally up. I see more friendly things up here. Okay. Open the door. Opening, opening. This looks interesting. And cold. Let's take you out for a little bit and put you in. Okay, something is hitting them, and it's healing them. What is it? sword. That means you are having the same problem. Get some more Sundaras thrown down now that I'm not healing everything. There, I killed one. I killed two. That's three and four. Alrighty. That was messy. And it looks like I've got it under control now. Hello, Alex. Ooh, a high arcana. I wonder what that is. Okay, now that... Oh, he's being targeted. Oh, I can fix that. Decoy. Out you go, in you come. Now. Did your reflect go up already? No. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Oh. You remain not useful. You come back in. Oh, shoot. I think this might kill Fran. Ooh, came close. Place decoy on Tavon. Die, 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 die. Yes! Ooh, shiny. Yay, Esper. Now I gotta decide who to give it to. There we go. Okay. In we go. Whoa, what's going on here? It's very shiny and pretty. Ooh, that's an evil stone. He's so mean to her. Oh, maybe he's telling the truth. Is that thing equipable? It totally is, and it totally sucks. Good to know. Okay, time to bail. Yes, I have been heckled for my unappreciation of all things Ash, and I have been heckled for my appreciation for all things Pinello instead. I get the impression that people don't like Pinello. People don't like Vaughn either, but as well get a few more LP as I head out. I'm kind of curious where the lack of Pinello love comes from. Did she do something obnoxious that I didn't find that irritating? I mean, I know that Vaughn and Pinello are very tacked-on characters, but I don't know, that never really bothered me. Oh, ding. Oh, actually. Get these two guys for the chain, and then I'll head out. I don't know. It's not that I object to Ash's backstory. It's that I feel she's a little whiny. Yeah, whiny. And I use Vaughn. I have him and Bosch set up almost identically. So they're realistically swap in, swap out a bull. But Vaughn's just a higher level. Yep, I'm alive. Uh-oh. No, not these jerks again. Wait. They're flying right by? Uh-oh. If I'm not the target, what is? They're going to the mountain thingy. They came from the mountain thingy. That is not good. This looks unpleasant. Yay, another grimoire. Turns into something. Let's save. This is sad. What? The judges came and beat everybody up? That's not the way it's supposed to work. No way. There's still Imperials out there. I'm gonna go kick their butts. Grr. Boo, judges, boo. Definitely have to go there then. What a mess. There he is. Screw that. Thank you. Okay. Now it's down to him. Let's slow this guy down. See if I can get an oil to drop. Feels like I'm gonna have trouble making stuff stick on him. On Vaughn. What? You're not allowed blocking. Die, 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 die. Got him!
Aww.
Larsa's like a nice kid. It's too bad his whole family is a bunch of dicks. I don't know what that is, but I suspect I don't want to play with it yet. Man, they really wrecked this place. This game can be really depressing. Oh, the chocobo's back. Well, I'm significantly higher level than I was when I started this venture. I wonder if it's time to maybe do a couple marks. Ooh, there's a lot of things for me to do now. Vorpal Bunny? Really? Sweet. Atomos. New visit to the magic shop. Hello, have you upgraded your stock? You have. Expensive stuff. Never have enough money for everything that I want. Story of my life. The story of my gaming life. Blow it on magic or go check out the equipment. I'm gonna go check that. I got the two spells that I really wanted. And I should make sure I'm able to use them. Hello, Mateus. That's dispel. Good, everybody has it. No. Alrighty, to the equipment shop. I wonder what that did to her hit points. Oh, I'm still over 2,000. Oh, I can't buy anything else though. Bone mail. Bone helm. Okay, I'll take that. Now I want to go Koopo for Koopo. Which way to get there? Straight this way, and then north. Ooh, trickster. Interesting. Hey, Antlion. Okay. So, back to my marks. Let's see here. For whom the worm tolls. That looks doable. Befoulment of the beast. Oh, that looks very doable. Hymns in the pass. Okay. It's a curl. Okay. Off to Mount Burr I go. You guys don't mind if I do some mark hunting? If you do, complain now. And in a minute, I'll know that you're complaining. Alrighty guys, 30 second break to switch controllers. Okay, that was slightly longer than 30 seconds. And I need to talk to Hims. Are you Hims? No. Are you Hims? No. Refugees. You're Hims. Permanent Rift. Southern part near the Still Shrine. On the way there. Let's use my other party just to make sure that they stayed a little leveled. Especially since they do nice, meaty damage. Kaboom. Now, which way am I going? South. And then... It should be pretty close to the entrance, I hope. Ooh, treasure. Let's see, where am I? I think I'm in the wrong spot. So I'll just have to circle around. Quasimodo boots. The heck are those? No, don't run through the trap. Ooh, bangle. Getting all sorts of good stuff out here. A musk stick. Yes, this way. Are you the only guy left here? Yep, because my mark's this way. Here, kitty, 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 kitty. Immune. Yeah, there's my decoy. This thing's a pain. Bye, Sigma. Ash, Bosh, and Fran seems to be a very popular party setup. I would really like to swap Pinello out, but I don't think there's been a point where he stopped targeting her. Uh-oh. That's one way to switch up a party. Ugh, dead. I killed it. Praise me. Oh, I'm sorry guys. I have a bit of a hiccup tonight. I'm trying to mute when it happens. Oh, there's a trap up there. Thank you. is straight up better. Sure. Why not? Nope. Okay, let's look at my hunts now. Hunts. A chase through the woods. So, Ariute Village is my next stop. Still won't come in. Okay. Okay, I'm looking for Nera. Who is probably in that big circle. Nera. Okay, time to chase a bunny around. Wrong way. Pardon me. Right way. to... South all the way around. Man, I remember when these guys felt totally challenging. Now they're gonna feel positively wimpy. So not this way, not this way. Yay, ding. South here. South this way. Yay, ding, and double ding. Oh, these things are still scary as hell. Okay, running for the entrance. Aw, my kitty just gave a huge yawn. It was really cute. Okay, so somewhere in here is going to be a bunny. That's not a bunny. All right, got it. I think. I think I might have accidentally dispelled the berserk. Okay. I need to decoy onto Van. See what this does for me. Wow, did my lure fall off already? Yes, it's a very short-lived spell. Come on, kill the bunny. Yay! Bunny dead!